The Great Atlantic and Pacific Tea Company Warehouse was a warehouse once owned by the Great Atlantic and Pacific Tea Company in Jersey City, Hudson County, New Jersey, United States. The building was built by Turner Construction Company in 1900. The nine-story, reinforced concrete structure is now a mix of residential rental units and a storage facility. The building is located in the Waldo Warehouse District near the Hudson and Manhattan Railroad Powerhouse. It is a National Historic Landmark. Topic: See also A&P Warehouse, this structure's predecessor, Harsimus Powerhouse Arts District, Jersey City National Register of Historic Places listings in Hudson County, New Jersey, Harsimus Cove Station.